Sometimes, we need a way to show users how much they have read from an article. And the best way to do this is by showing a progress bar that shows this in percentage. So, firstly, we will create the structure. Here, we will create two div tag elements. Now we're going to use some basic styling. To calculate our scroll position, we need to understand conceptually what we are tracking. So we will use JavaScript to calculate scroll position.